Well, I had an opportunity to talk with Lawrence some time ago. Here's just a little clip of that.
Tormund seemed to establish a basis for what became known as kingship. And so he wasn't a great warrior, it didn't seem. He became a judicial type of king, but he was enormously wealthy. Enormously. I mean, when one reads through what is said about his wealth,
right,
the amount of
God
was incredible.
In a moment, investigative mythologist William Henry, also a friend of Garden, will join us as we will talk and reflect on Lawrence Gardner's life and his importance to all of us who knew him, all of us who listened to him. Truly a remarkable individual. Lawrence Gardner has gone just a few months ago, as you know. Glenn Kimball passed away as well. And next week, we will have a tribute program to Lawrence Gardner. Next Friday at the end of the program. And Lex, of course, will put up some clips for you.